Is this chair free?
Ich glaube schon. Okay, ja.
Gerard Belmont.
Maria Riedelstein. French?
Half French, half English, German?
Auch du liebe Nein, Österreicher.
Tut mir leid.
Macht nichts. Are you here on holiday?
Not exactly. I'm here today to check on the sea turtles.
You came all the way from England to check on the sea turtles?
No, not exactly. But I do check on them. The weather report is saying a major storm is coming near and I wanted to make sure the nest were protected in case of high tide flooding.
So you are not here on holiday? Are you a biologist or an ecologist or something like that?
More of the something like that.
I guess that is good. I'm ashamed to admit I have never thought about the turtles. I have been here for a couple of months and have not even noticed them.
The mother turtles come up from the ocean at night to lay the eggs in the brush just over there by the dunes. I'm not surprised you have not seen them. They are a bit shy around humans. So Maria, are you here on holiday? You obviously have not come to the Seychelles for the ecotourism.
Let's just say something like that.
Is there a Mr. Edelstein?
I guess so. My grandfather on my mother's side.
Ha ha ha. So you are using your mother's name? Maria is not your real name? I know, you are someone famous. Or you are hiding from the Austrian authorities.
First, Maria is my real name even if I don't use it often. Second, if I wanted you to know my real name I would have told you. Third, I might be known to some but I would not consider myself famous.
Whoa, lady, I was just making conversation and a joke. Don't take it so seriously. If you don't want me to know who you are then fine. You are Maria. Jeez, chill a bit.
Sorry, that did come off a bit rude. I apologize. It's been a while since I have spoken to anyone but myself. Please excuse my manners. I know you were just making polite conversation.
Not a problem. I'm sorry to bother you. You obviously came here to get away from something or someone. I will not pry, and I will leave you in peace.
Oh, I am not very good at small talk, and I am afraid I have had very little practice in the last few months. I did not mean to be rude, and I thank you for our chat. You do not have to leave.
Thank you, Maria, but I should really go check on my turtles. Perhaps I will see you around sometime.
You stupid girl. A handsome man flirts with you, and you act like a total dragon to him. How can you be so stupid?
I spoke to her today, Mammy, and she blew me off. She dismissed me. She did not even know she had seen me or that she has spoken to me before.
Ne t'inquiète pas mon petit-fils. Elle est blessée et viendra au charme à la fin.
I hope so, she is hurt, and I hope to win her with my charm. Someday. But not today it seems.
To be continued.